Portsmouth town on the eastern shore, where many a fine ship was born. The Thresher was built and the Thresher was launched, and the crew of the Thresher was sworn. She was shaped like a tear, she was built like a shark, she was made to run fast and free. And the builders shook their hands and the builders shared their wine, thought that they had mastered the sea. Yes, she'll always run silent and she'll always run deep, though the ocean has no pity, though the waves will never weep. They'll never weep. And they marveled at her speed, and they marveled at her depth, they marveled at her deadly design. And they sailed to every land, and they sailed to every port, just to see what faults they could find. Then they put her on the land for 9 months to stand, and they worked on her from stem to stern. But they could never see it was their coffin to be, for the sea was waiting for their return. Yes, she'll always run silent, and she'll always run deep, though the ocean has no pity, though the waves will never weep, they'll never weep. On a cold Wednesday morn, they put her out to sea, when the waves, they were 9 feet high. And they dove neath the waves, and they dove to their graves, and they never said a last goodbye. And it's deeper and deeper and deeper they dove, just to see what their ship could stand. But the hull gave a moan, and the hull gave a groan, and they plunged to the deepest, darkest sand. Now she lies in the depths of the darkened ocean floor, covered by the waters cold and still. Oh, can't you see the wrong? She was a death ship all along, died before she had a chance to kill. And she'll never run silent, and she'll never run deep, for the ocean had no pity, and the waves, they never weep. They never weep.